insert the mast, making sure it passes over the cams. Pull from the middle of the luff, then the bottom of the sail, working your way to the bottom. Always check that the mast has entered the plug at the top of the sail. Using the diagram on the sail, set your extension at the correct length, then downhaul your sail till the mast exits the boom opening. Attach your boom with a small amount of outhaul. Then release the downhaul by 10 centimeters. To attach the cams, open the zipper and push with one hand flat on the batten behind the cam, and with the other, push back and upwards on the cam. Now apply the final downhaul. For the optimum downhaul setting, the loose section should be 25 to 30 centimeters from the first vertical panel, measured between the number 1 and 2 battens from the top of the sail. Check the rotation of the cams. If the rotation is too soft, add 1 to 2 spaces, which can be found in the key pocket in the mast foot. Remove the cam to add the spaces. Using the batten key found in the mast foot, tension all the battens to remove wrinkles from the sail. Place extra tension on batten 1, 2, and 4 from the bottom of the sail. For the optimum outhaul, keep the boom outhaul 5 centimeters negative in all wind conditions. If overpowered, pull to neutral or up to 3 centimeters positive.